Just before calling off a search for missing boaters tonight, Bell County game wardens recovered a body from Lake Belton. Now, three men were out fishing in separate boats last night when they capsized. Officials did rescue a soldier who told game wardens that two of the men he was with were still missing. The search will continue tomorrow for the last missing person.